السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. In 1989 we started to go and teach, travel and teach, or to transfer our experience to some of our friends. At the time I have got quite a few friends in the Egyptian Medical Syndicate in Cairo, who has a committee called Humanitarian Relief, International Humanitarian Relief Committee in the Egyptian Medical Syndicate. The good thing about the Egyptian Medical Syndicate, it has a very, 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 very heavy, huge resources of medical doctors for different specialty, which any country in the Arab country, in Arab world, or even the Islamic world can benefit from such resources, human resources, and different specialty, nursing, surgery, medicine, medical, everything. And this committee asked me, or the members committee asked me to come and to try to transfer the knowledge of how did we start an organization in the country. Despite the fact our history or our experience about 4 or 5 years, nothing more than that, and not really very well structured organization and good and valid experience. It was about how to fundraise, how to write reports, how to make a campaign, how to communicate with the local community, and how to communicate with the local donors, and all this kind of thing, which they did not have it at that time in Egypt. I stayed with them about 2 weeks during the month of Ramadan 1989, and this was a time when I was extremely busy finishing up writing my thesis for the Doctor of Medicine, or the MD, at the time. But actually, I decided to be with them for these 2 weeks in Ramadan before submitting my thesis to the examiner later on in the year. So I was actually doing this. We started to look outside. My previous episode, I said that I went to Europe to spread the message. Here I went to Egypt actually to spread the experience, not the message, which we gained over the last 4 or 5 years, and try to let people to benefit from your experience, because your idea, your initiative for the community is not owned by you, it's not owned by your organization, but it's owned by the community and the society and the public as well. Thank you very much. And the brothers and sisters, remember, your idea, your ideology it belongs to the community more than belonging to yourself or your jama'ah or whoever it is. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.